think biblically, probably the closest thing to a seer is what they call prophets.
Right.
Because prophets were those who could foretell the future,
right.
who were sent to warn the people of some impending disaster,
right.
or warn the people of some fallout, you know, from maybe their past actions, etc. And so in many ways, a seer is not outside of what we understand to be that which is Christ-like.